Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher. What, you were saying? The Witcher? On a weekday? What's going on here? Well, a slot's opened up and I really, really like this game. I want to play this. I want to play number two. I want to play number three. I want to play all of them because I love the universe of The Witcher and I love playing as Geralt. He's awesome. And it's going to take so long if I keep it just on Sundays. So, this is going to be a weekday thing now. Alright, when we left off last time, we did some side quests. It was pretty cool. Good feeling of accomplishment there. Let's continue with that. I want to, at this point, actually go back and talk to our buddy Vivaldi. Because he did say to go back there at some point, right? I know we really upset him last time, making fun of she-dwarves, but...
What brings you here?
So, have you finished your answer to Yaevinn?
Have you finished your answer to Yaevinn?
Yes, here it is. The elf will surely reward you.
Let's hope you're right.
I would like a reward, but at the same time... I'm sorry to have troubled you, Vivaldi. Hey! There you are, Zoltan. Hanging out here. I am sorry to have troubled you. How's it going?
Yes?
Nothing. This is all stuff we've said before.
Farewell.
Mostly, I just clicked on you because I was surprised to see you here. What's on this old shelf? I don't want any of that. Okay. So. There's so many things we could do. What do we want to focus on? I do want to find the Lost Boy. And if we go to the Druids, then we'll find Yaevinn as well. So that's two things to do. But they're kind of at a bit of a rough spot to get to. Do we want to try the wine? I think we might want to try the wine quest. And I'm going to be fooling. I know I need to go in there with some swallow. I really need to make some swallow. But I don't know if I have the ingredients. And if I can just land Ard on this wraith, I think I will be okay. Although it's... We'll try it. It's a bad idea. Alright, was it this one? Yeah, it is. Oh, there's two of them. Well, crap. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, go get that one. Quick, 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 quick. No, I didn't. I'm gonna die. It was very foolhardy. I just wanted to try. I wanted to see if I could do it. Obviously not. Alright, so really we need to make some swallow. That's pretty important. What else? We need to find some dog tallow. So we could do that. You know, also, I gotta pay better attention to this. I can sharpen up my sword and stuff right before I go in there. That could be a pretty good idea. Now then. Alright. Let's look at some quests. What else do we want to do? That's gonna take a bit. There's the beggar tick. That takes me back to the swamp again. Shani, it'd be good to see her. Alghouls. Only three alghoul marrows. That shouldn't be too hard. Where am I going to find alghouls, though? I'll look for them. And I really need to get into the hospital. Drowned dead tongue. Seems like that would be pretty easy. Huh. I still need to do this, huh? All these things to do. Okay. But there's nothing to track here. I should interrogate the prisoner being held by the city guards. Let's go to the swamps. We got a lot of things to do in the swamps. Do we want to go to the swamps? I'm so indecisive. There's so many things we could do. I want to accomplish all of it at once. This is not anywhere useful. I need to go to the next row over.
The scourge of the Lord's display.
Alright, we'll go this way. Head over to the swamps. Waste some time until it gets to be around night. And then maybe go back to town and try and round up some dog tallow. I wish I could just jump off there, but no. That's alright. We'll follow the path. Excuse me, dog. I am. Come here, come here. Take me there. Yes.
Ready to go?
I am. And how many times are you? Let's do it quickly. Thank you. All right. Back in the swamps.
A new customer.
So I killed all the wolves I need to kill. There's that done at least. We gotta figure out where more Sephiroth are. Sephira. And Beggar Tick, Druids. I would like to kill that thing that keeps killing me out here. That big plant. There's all these unknown. I want that better jacket. I really do. But I kind of want to buy all the... There's lore books and stuff I could buy. And books that would tell me what all these unknown herbs are. Okay, you. Okay, and... No, I'm dead. Oh, it's a tough customer. That's okay. We'll get there eventually. I suppose that's the nice thing about having so many quests, is that if there's something that's really tough, well, just go around and do some other stuff and circle back to it when maybe we've got some experience and are a little tougher. Alright. So, let's mark something at any rate to make this a little easier. Let's find this kid. He's over here, which is pretty near to the Druids anyhow. They were up this way. It doesn't specifically mark the Druids on here, huh? Interesting. I thought it would. Well, that's fine. Circle of Elements. Yeah, that's where they are anyhow. So he's totally hanging out up there. We can do it. We are over here, so we need to go... Let's try straight west and then north. I think that might... be the easiest way? It might not. I was just wondering what was making all that noise. Still don't know. We're not gonna stop for all those guys, though. All right. Oh, hey, guys. Look, there's a bunch of ya. How's it going?
Trees will soon tether themselves to trees.
Well, I mean...
Yaren holds the monopoly on herbs. Swore he'd rip out the legs of any court trading them.
And you agree to that?
Well.
Shame. I heard King Foltest intends to put ewes under protection.
5,000 ewes in 3 months? My ass. Impossible! Even working nights! Schedule, schedule. Listen, I've received news that my children in Vizima have fallen sick. I'd like to go back and be with them, but that means I wouldn't make enough for us to survive the winter. So I'd really like to sell some of my old stuff before I go. Interested?
If this is a legitimate story, then yeah, you know, surviving and taking care of your sick children throughout the winter is more important than getting a fancy new jacket. Show me what you got.
Well, nothing special. A piece of red ore.
That's pretty special.
A flask of alcohol and a silver ring I inherited from my father. I can throw in a formula for truly reliable hangover medicine. All this for only 200 orins.
Oh, all I really want is the ore. I'm never going to get this jacket. Ugh, I'm such a sucker. But if his story is true, I don't care about a recipe for hangovers or silver ring or any of it. I just want the... Or, fine, I'll help you. You better not be tricking me. Ugh.
So it's a deal.
Give my greetings to the children.
You can be sure I will.
God's bless.
Okay, I mean, he is heading right off, so we'll take him at his word that he was telling me the truth and we've done a good thing here helping somebody out.
I understand not what quarrels humans have with dwarves. Elves are another story. High time we finish them off.
No, why can't we all just leave each other be? No. Anything new, Yaevinn?
Speak.
Godspeed.
Nope, but that's okay. Alright. And I see that our lumberjack didn't go immediately back, but you know, maybe he's finishing up his day's work or whatever. Alright. What do we got up here? Hey, hey! Oh, you guys are out here to kill elves, that's why you're here.
The Order of the Flaming Rose always wins. Yeah. We'll rout those non-humans.
Oh! Geralt?
You okay, Siegfried?
By the Eternal Fire, it's good to see you.
What happened?
What happened?
An Echinops thorn pains me under my greave. I fear I cannot walk. We were seeking the golem burial ground.
What for?
Some fool, may the eternal fire illuminate the darkness of his mind, was ranting on about mosquitoes and golems when the cursed plant shot me with its thorn. Ouch!
You should get someone to
what
dress
What fool could that have been?
No time for trivial matters. Elves and hawkers are dealing at the burial ground. My duty was to eliminate the hawkers and the Skyatel, chopping off all the Hydra's heads in one fell swoop.
Guess the Hydra got a reprieve.
It was a direct order from the Grand Master. Help me. I'll appoint you commander of my unit.
No.
I'm a witcher, not a soldier.
I believe in you, Geralt. Nothing occurs without cause. The Eternal Fire has given you both honor and responsibility.
Don't get excited, Siegfried.
Yeah, I don't want to get in the middle of this, Siegfried.
We need your assistance.
I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. The Skoyatel are going about things wrong, but you've heard all the anti-non-human sentiment. Like that guy saying, yeah, we should just wipe all of the elves out, and I completely disagree with that. Like, I don't want it. I don't want to get in it.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Maybe I just won't come back to him. Alright. Yeah, what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go talk to these druids over here. So then, who do we... Well, we do need to talk to Yaevinn. Who's going to know about the kid?
What is it?
Both of these things. First off, I'm looking for a missing child.
I seek a boy missing from the brickmaker's village.
I've not seen him.
The brickmakers claim you change children into dryads.
That's not true.
Fools! Only adults are accepted here. Children would only trouble us. As for dryads, ask them yourself.
Farewell.
All right, we'll talk to Morenn about it first.
What is it?
I can't find Yaevinn. What happened to him?
He left to join other elves in the swamp.
Where can I find him?
I wouldn't know.
Thanks. Well, I mean, I can't really be... He's being as helpful as he could be. Okay, so we'll find Yaevinn somewhere in the swamps. We'll talk to the dryad about the boy, but... I guess I'm feeling maybe there's stuff that I've just not read yet that would illuminate this, but from what I understood, only girls can be dryads. And yeah, they can change human girls into dryads, but they wouldn't mess around with a little boy. Morenn, where'd you go? I saw you a minute ago. So, I'm kind of expecting her to tell me I'm ridiculous for thinking she stole a kid to turn into a little boy to turn into a dryad. Alright, looking for this kid.
I seek a boy. The brickmakers claim druids seized him to transform him into a dryad.
That's ridiculous.
Only girls can be dryads.
Yeah.
No boys here.
Just wanted to make sure.
I would show you where young dryads come from, but...
Yes?
I wish to remain faithful to the Broccolon tradition. We only take in men to procreate and just the strong and agile. We want the girls born of their seed to inherit their father's fortitude.
And witchers
I've been accused of many things. But lack of physical prowess is not...
You can't sire children, Geralt.
I believe you. But the ritual requires a man to prove himself a skilled hunter. Bring me a wolf's pelt.
She must not be aware. Morenn, witches can't have kids. Do I have any spare wolf's pelt? I do. Well, all right, let's do it.
You have proved yourself a skilled hunter. Yet one obstacle remains.
Unless she already realizes.
Witchers are sterile. We dryads don't acknowledge intimacy without procreation.
And you knew that. So, yeah, you basically were just toying with me and got a free wolf pelt off me, you jerk. I mean, I could go for it anyhow. And probably I have a feeling the game will let me convince her. But regardless, she was toying with me. I could have sold that wolf pelt.
You were toying with me.
Calm yourself. The mating ritual continues. Won't you try to entice me?
To what purpose? Fine. We might as well get something
intimacy
for our wolf pet.
Without procreation can be good.
How?
Okay, the first one is utterly ridiculous. There you go. Stress relief.
Sex relieves stress, improving body and mind.
We dryads must be vigilant and agile to defend our home. And my body demands love.
Would you like to be with me?
Yes. For the day.
Come.
This seems like a poor use of our time, considering there's a missing child that we're trying to fight, and there's, like, a big battle a-brewing in the swamp here, but, you know... Thanks. Alrighty. So anyhow. What was to the north of here? It's been a bit since we missed our end here. Wolves, that's what's here. Freaking wolves. Am I using the wrong weapon? Probably. There we go. So if I just click, then it draws the last weapon I had equipped. But if I hit E, as someone helpfully pointed out to me, then I draw my silver sword. Which is good against magic things. So I'm going to think of it as like E for enchanted or E for ethereal, that kind of thing. Ethereal, whatever. If I hit Q, then it's just my standard sword. Which is good against wolves and such. So. Alright. Anyhow. Okay, yeah, there's... invisible wall. We're at the edge. That's fine. Alright, so what we've got to figure out then... Well, the quest log is trying to take me all the way back to the village. Dryads. I got a lesson in the customs of the forest dryads. I must admit, they differ from humans in a way I like. Oh man, there's so many people that we have not checked on here. Abigail. Decided she didn't deserve to die. Alvin. No one knows what's going to happen to him. Declan Levarden. We met him again in Vizima. He lives in the trade quarter, and we find him on the dike. Glenn Vivaldi is a dwarf who's very touchy about his race. Unsurprisingly. You know, he's got to deal with a lot of crap. Vivaldi's are financiers in one of the banks. Their banks is located in Vizima's trade quarter. The money for the professor's bail came from Vivaldi's bank, which is how the criminal walked free, but Vivaldi himself did not supply the money because he had lost control of the family business. There was a hostile takeover, and the bank's now controlled by human owners, which explains his bitterness as well as his poverty. I unfairly suspected him of financing Salamandra, but evidence indicates he's innocent. He has relations with non-humans, including the Scoia'tael, which I'm not going to hold against him. Alright, we got all kinds of stuff we could look at here, and I really should take some time at some point to go through all this. But right now, let's try to accomplish some things. Quests. So, I don't want to head back to Vaska right now. What about... How close are we? Okay, yeah, the lumberjacks respect his monopoly, so... I still want to get some beggar tick. Over there. Okay, not far at all from where we are. And... I think that'll do for now. Okay. Let's try to get some beggar tick. In the rain. Alright, now it's been a couple times now that I've wanted the beggar tick, but I always charge in and I end up fighting a whole lot of things and it doesn't work out well. Let's maybe attempt to go at it slower. Hit it! Geralt. There we go. Good grief, it's just a wolf. Come on. I say this, but in real life, if a wolf ever came at me, it'd probably eat me. I couldn't fight off a wolf. Okay, drowned dead over there. For which we will want silver sword. I do need drowned dead tongues, right? So. I can't hop off here though. I don't know, there's a lot of things over there though. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. Oops, that is not the one I wanted. All right, they're killing me. Time to go. Here we go. Tearing through the woods. No real good sense of where to go. Just trying to not die. Maybe this is a good time to just head back to the village. Where are we right now? Very near to the Mage's Tower. Alright, yeah, that's still pointing to the beggar tick, so let's go to the Lost Lamb instead. Take me to town! I do kind of want to grab these remains, though. And it was a tongue! Good stuff! keep moving. Beggar tick. Nope. Can't pick it in the combat, right?
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting stuck. What am I gonna do? Okay, don't panic. Don't panic. It's fine. Freaking wall of swamp stuff here. It's alright, it's alright. We got this. Oh, get off of that. Keep moving, Geralt. That's the key here. Oh, brickmakers, it's good to see ya. Now then. Vesca's house.
The water lords and I.
So the druids did not take that kid.
The druids didn't take your boy. If I find him, I'll see to his safe return.
The boy is gone. A warning to all. We must prepare.
For what?
Prepare for what?
The water lords and I.
Are the water lords mad at you?
We could use more rain.
Alright, let's just go like an hour.
Nothing to do.
You shall be elevated and your foes vanquished. The world shall humble itself, for who can be...
Alright, so how are we doing on these tongues? We got 6. 4 more and we're there. Let's take out some drowned dead.
Wonderful downpour. Wonderful.
Well, brickmakers would like rain. Gotta keep the clay moist, right? Alright, that's just drowners. I want drowned dead. Well, maybe I just gotta tromp around and they'll pop up sooner or later, right? Yeah, there you go. You're the one I'm looking for! All of you are coming this way now, huh? Great. And that Bloodseeker's coming too, isn't he? He certainly is. Okay, they don't like fire, right? Okay, this is getting a bit much, guys. Just burn everything a little bit. Just standard drowners. Thing's almost dead. I want to explode it, but I need to recharge a bit. There we go. Excellent. Now, let's get some remains. probably already looted this corpse, but I see corpse on my screen and I gotta check it out. Now that remains. Oops. Yeah, I gotta pay attention to that. Okay. There we go. And it's not the one I want, but, you know, might as well grab it. Ugh, I don't want to fight more of you guys. I just want to get some more tongues. That's all I'm after here. I need, what, 3 more? At this point, I think? Yeah. So, let's just tromp in the water a bit. They tend to spring up. There we go. Howdy, fellas. Oops, okay, I'm clicking too fast. Your turn. Give me your tongue. Seriously, tongue. Come on now. Ah, there we go. Excellent. Did I get... This was a drowned dead too? Oh, excellent. One more tongue and we are done. Well, that being the case... Oh, it is tracking. Where's the boy? Okay. What's the map say? I'm not sure. I was gonna say, I might as well go look for the beggar tick again. Oop. Nope, not up for that. Ooh, you got me. Here we go. Oh, there's a million of them and I'm dying. Dang it. Shoot, I'm gonna have to run. That was me, my tongue too, right there. Give me my remains. Oh, let's also... I can't quick save right now? Okay, fine, fine. Just get the remains, get the remains. Oh, that was stupid of me. I was greedy. I shouldn't have done that. Ah, well. Alright, well, I think what I'll do then is I'll go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back and next time off screen I'm going to just trounce through the water here. And get my tongues again, because we're back to what? Yeah, we need 4 more again. Oh, we were so close. I'll get the tongues. Then I'll meet up with you. Who wants the tongues? Isn't it Kalkstein? So we could go back to town, or maybe we'll go around. We might mess around in the swamps a bit more. Wonderful. We'll see. We'll figure it out.